Halo, it's Jang here, and this is a bittersweet moment. I am finishing up this box of Charlie series figures, the last six, and that is it. But not only is it the end of this box, it is the end of Charlie series for me. So, without further ado, here we go. If you would like to get in some guesses of what you think may show up in these packs here, this is your chance, but cut open three of these at once. Not worry about the instructions. And the final three, once I spill them out, that's it. That will be the end of all of these openings for a while. There we go. First one. It's my last chance to get some cool stuff. Oh, what? Hey. Oh, I thought this was all getting bunched up. I thought I got another Haribo edition figure in here, but no, should only be one per box, and I already got one. But three to go. All right, there's my first duplicate from this set of six. Hopefully, yeah, I didn't cut these well, did I? Okay, that's cool. Ultra rare. I mean, I'm personally not a big fan of those half-active camel. Yes, I said half-active camel figures, but and there's the cyan. All right, two sets of duplicates. Let me get these built. That's it. Two Grenadiers set up left and right-handed. Two of the Orange Fred Mark IV Bs. One cyan soldier and one half-active camel jackal sniper. Of course, now that I have opened everything from one box, I have, I have kept these together, so I will be able to do one final video just summing up everything to show you what common means, what rare really means, how that actually corresponds and correlates to the numbers of different figures that you get in a box, you know, just numerically what their rarity is like. So that'll be one final video just summing these up, since I did do a full box. Thank you very much for watching this, you know, as I've gone through this process. I'm waiting for more, as of the time of the recording of this video, I'm waiting for more Mega Bloks Halo stuff to come out. But until more Mega Bloks Halo stuff comes out, I won't be able to review any more new Mega Bloks Halo stuff, because I've reviewed everything I've been able to get my hands on that's in stores right now, I'm just waiting, so I can't make new sets for them and I can't speed up their process. But as soon as new stuff becomes available, I will get my hands on it as best I can and bring you reviews as quickly as I can. So thank you for your support, thank you for your patience. I'll talk to you again very soon.